Alright, what's up guys, I'm Drexler Stavinja, and I just got a new part for the Miata, so I'll show you what it is and we're going to install it today, hopefully, I don't know. So I finally got a real roll bar. It's a hard dog roll bar. It's, I don't know, pretty good condition. I got it used, so it was cheaper than a brand new one. So I'm going to go ahead and put a new thing of paint on it, because this is kind of scratched up. I got this hammered black. It's kind of cool. So I'm going to spray that on and I'll get that to you guys.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I can understand. Yes, I am.
So every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign that I should take it slow.
Off again, there he go, to another dimension, my mind, body, soul, in prison, my eye, probably going ballistic, but listen, I'm missing a couple of screws, but they never do drill and you've been sipping.
Got the old one out. So now I gotta put this other one, like, put it in, see where I have to cut. I need to take this carpet out. And, yeah. So this thing's finally dry. It's really hard to get the paint, but it's, like, it's textured. It's pretty cool. So now I'm gonna pull out this carpet. Right here. And I may have to take the top out to do it. It'll probably be easier, but we'll see. So I'm going to set the camera up here. Okay, so I've taken out the passenger seat so I can have more room. This is out. The seatbelt thing. So the hard dog, I'm not sure how it goes in yet because I don't read directions. I think it sits here. And I have to cut a hole back there, which means you have to take the soft top out, which is going to be a pain in the butt, but I think I can figure it out. And I'll just have to run my hard top until I get this thing back all together. It's obviously not going to happen all tonight. This is going to be a couple days long project, I assume. And it's a pain in the butt. So yeah, if you're doing this by yourself, you're going to need someone helping you. You can't do this by yourself. So, yeah, I'm going to take out this rubber mat. Ew, that's really gross. Okay, anyway, I'd like to take that out. Might take the soft top out, I'll see. But, yeah, I might have to take that seat out, my driver's seat too, but I'm still my daily driver, so I can still have to drive it every day. So, yeah, I'll get back to you guys after I figure out what I'm going to do with all this. Yeah. Okay, so we ended up taking out the soft top. And so now we're going to set it back up in here and figure out where we want to cut the holes at. Alright, what's up, guys? My hair's bad. It's super windy out here. But anyways, so this is day two. Didn't finish it yesterday. And I doubt I'll finish it today. And this thing's about to blow away. But anyways, so today I'm going to take out this other seat, my driver's seat. Hopefully we'll get holes cut and get it all mounted up in there. And yeah, I guess I'll start taking out that seat and driving this to school was way louder without the sound deadening in here. And it just felt really weird without having another seat, but anyways. So that's what I'm planning on doing today. So yeah. I don't know if I've showed you this yet, but I got new wheels. If you follow me on Instagram, you'd already know. So I got the seat out. Right there. So now what I need to do is I need to take out this paneling. Right here. And on that side again, take out the seatbelt reel thing. And go from there. So I'm going to do that right now. I'll get back to you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Notched up and in. Probably made this a little bit big, but that's okay. I can always weld more material back on. I got one bolt started in there and over there on that side. So now I need to take off this wheel. We'll need to drill our holes. There's three here, drill them, bolt that down, and there's four down here, drilled holes there, and I can't see any of that. Drill holes there and bolt to that, but right. Alright, what's up guys? It's the day after, so it's the next day. Dailying this with even less carpet than it did before. It's terrible. Don't recommend dailying something without most of the carpet. It's loud, it's obnoxious. Anyways. So today we're gonna hopefully drill the holes and get it all bolted in. I don't know about I'm gonna get carpet back in, but yeah, that's the plan. Okay, quick update. Took the wheel off, jacked it up. My jack stands are too tall, like they're way too high, so using this ghetto board thing, and I'm just, yeah, whatever. It's ghetto, I don't care. Hate on me. So we drilled two holes, and so I gotta put the plate that sandwiches the stuff, and then we have to drill our third hole over here somewhere, because you're supposed to drill the third one using the plate from the bottom up. So we had to take off this fender lining to get under there. That thing there, which we're held in by these stripped out stupid little pieces of junk plastic holders. So that was not fun. We had to use a knife to get under there and pry it off. But anyway, so now I guess I'll put the plate in there, put some bolts through, drill the third one, and then I'll get back to you, or maybe I'll film during it. I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, if you're doing this by yourself, you can't do it by yourself. You'll need someone helping you. That'll be nearly impossible. So, yeah. Okay, so we took this fender lining out. We drilled our holes. Got everything mounted up. And then we forgot that we have to put this plate in back in here. So I have to pull it back off and do that. So. Alright, so it's just day three, I guess, of this install. It's taking forever. It's a lot harder than I thought. So today I'm going to try to show more of the process, because I've been kind of lacking on that this time around. The store's locked. So today I'm going to finish this. I'm going to get the other bolt in. Holes already drilled. And I'm gonna bolt them in, get carpet back in. I'm gonna have to cut some of the plastic panels so that it goes around the roll bar. And that's all gonna happen today. And so I'm gonna show more of the process. So I'm gonna go get tools.
I'll stay here tonight just to know that you're fine. Look in your eyes and you look in her mind. She's trying to pick locks with those feelings inside. Emotional mirages dappled in wine. No good with love, that's for sure. I've been the disease.
It's an L. Hold on. Now, I got the wheel off. What I have to do is I have to take out this plastic lining right here so that I can get to the bolts back there and up under there. So they're a little Phillips screwdriver thing, and they're a pain in the butt, and it feels like it's about to start dumping rain, so yeah. Now we're gonna drill these holes.
Yeah, we get that one you made it.
Shout out to the rain in June.
She's trying to pick locks with those feelings inside. Emotional mirages, dappled in wine. No good with love, that's for sure. I've been the disease and you could be the cure. Kinda hard to tell from the bed to the floor. Just asking for more than I'm out the door. Spoiled rich girl with a daddy's car. Never knows what it means to work.
We got this carpet back in. It's cut. I had to take this little plate back out because we're notching it so that this little interior piece can slide in. Got this interior cut. I'm gonna have to cut this little flat and carpet, and yeah. So I'm gonna do that and I'll get back to you guys. Okay, so I finished yesterday, but I forgot to film an outro. So I'm doing that now. So, finished it. Looks good. It's solid. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna be ordering a harness bar and some harnesses here pretty soon. So, I'll do an install video on that. And, yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe, hit the like button, and keep making more of these videos since you guys like them. All of more scooter stuff coming out soon. I have a video I edited. I just need to upload it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. See ya. That failed. So, yeah. See ya.